What's up, guys? Nick here with a brand new episode of Uncharted. Last episode, we were searching for a landing and came here, and I just beat up this dude because I have to, you know, because I save at certain points, I have to redo certain things. So let's continue on with the story and try to find Elena, I guess. I don't know why I just jumped up here. I guess there's no reason. Okay. She should be like...
That must be Drake's tower.
Oh, it must be, huh? Oh, shit! Hello. I haven't played nothing but third-person shooters for the longest time. And then last time I played Payday 2 with a couple friends. And I'm way out of practice here. Any pistol ammo, or is it all, like, automatic weaponry? Oh. Yeah, they don't. Okay, switching. I'm not sure if that's something to grab onto. No, it's not. Alright, going back down, I guess. But yeah, I was playing Payday 2. We just did a bunch of missions. We lost a lot. Excuse me, sorry. When I paused there for a second, I had to sneeze. Am I going down there? I guess. Or a safer way to get down? Probably not. I think I just came up from there. So it might be a bad idea to go back down. Oh, maybe this will do. Yep, there we go. Okay. Whee! Leap of faith. Oh god, almost fell.
Where'd she go?
Oh, this is great. That's what I hate about some of the cameras. It'll switch on. Oh shit. Boom! Oh, there's... It's behind me. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, now we're going somewhere. Okay. Whew. And as for Jack and Daxter... Not Jack. I keep doing that. It's like Jack and Daxter. I did not get that game. I thought that was grabbable. Okay. As for Ratchet and Clank, Jack and Daxter, what's wrong with me? I haven't really played it since the first look. Not that I don't want to, it's just I've been wanting to do a Gears of War marathon for myself. Basically just playing all the Gears of War games. And it's been fun. I'm on Gears of War 3 right now. I've only done the first chapter because I've had to work also. But I wanted to beat it before, or beat all of them before Star Fox came out. I do that at least once or twice a year, do a Gears of War marathon, just play through all the games all at once. What's going on here?
This must have been Drake's.
It's a schtick. Oh no, it's a telescope. Or, yeah, I think that's what they
call it. So what were you looking for, huh?
I know you can't control it, it's just him.
That looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left.
There she is.
Elena.
There she is.
Watch this.
Shit. Oh, crap.
Oh, okay. I thought I died. It's like, no. Hey.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet.
That's so sweet.
And stucco.
And then nothing.
Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, Pudo!
Uh-oh.
Jonathan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
What's up?
Hey, Drake.
Eddy Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddy.
Always ready to be.
He has a real smooth face.
Tell you what.
It might just be character design, but.
And I just might let you live.
Dude, I want your gun. Gold with a dragon on it.
Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure.
Dude, all he has to do is grab that gun and pull.
And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it!
It's your fault. Yoink.
I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddy, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now.
I mean, he doesn't see that. Hey,
going for help.
Look back there.
Die, Gushing. You were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on.
Yoink.
Thank you.
Damn it.
Matt back.
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey, book up it too.
Hang on.
Out of the frying pan. Was it actually caught into the fire?
Do you know where you're going?
No.
I think here they come.
That was me! Shit. Has a grenade launcher to it. Pew! Nathan's having way too much fun. I can't go that far back. I can't go over that far. Never mind. They're dead. I saw in the next, in 4, you can actually drive a car. I'm excited for that one. I don't know why. I guess because I've always wanted to drive a car in this series. Because all you've been doing is like this. Now I can turn to the side. No, they're not. They're coming from behind us still. Okay, whatever you say, lady. Hey there. They ran into the tree! Oh well. Oh, I hit that guy! Jesus! Dude's like, ah ha ha! Did that go through the glass? Oh, jeez. Heading toward them. Nice. That was actually pretty cool to watch.
They're behind
trying to hit that guy, but stop shooting me. I'm trying to not die here.
I see it!
You saw that!
That was a glitch.
I can't believe that worked!
So who was that guy?
Just an old business associate. Oh, look out!
Oh no! Hold on! Okay, here, grab my hand.
He's about to fall. You better hurry up and get him back.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Hello.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddy.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no. Just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it.
$10 tour.
I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it. This guy's crazy.
Eddy, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now. And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on.
All right, you got me. Fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddy. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Take come.
Okay.
Go, go.
Chapter 8, the drowned city. Dude, she's like getting shots.
Oh, for God's sake!
Oh, guys never quit!
Oh! 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 He hit a rock, dude. If he went dead, he certainly is now. Glad they got him. Nice job. Let's go.
No more.
No. That was a slow weapon.
Oh, no toy.
Uh-oh. Not risking that. Just in case I was a little bit too close. Sorry about that, I had to take a sip of drink. Hey, it's Jetski.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Uh-huh.
Wait a minute, what was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Oh, Lord. Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait.
This time, I drive.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna drive. Sweet. Oh, X.
I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company. It's a barrel!
Where's the dude shooting us from? Stop. Control is her for the shooting and him for the driving.
What happened to this place?
Whole city's completely flooded. You're gonna have to cover us.
I've died several times on this one, so I'm like, die again. Just from the abundance of people shooting at me. How do you back up? Okay, there we go. Oh, that was close. I like how she doesn't have to reload either. Where did these guys get these barrels from? How'd they put them in? Just borrow them? Nope. Screw you. I'm going out. Whee!
Find a way in. You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just
saying... Why am I going so slow?
Something bad happened here.
I don't know, it's so annoying.
The colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
Come on.
Thanks.
Always have a gun ready.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that
tower. Alrighty. Hello, Boyles. That was a headshot. Get up from that. Alright. Ammo. Ammo. Ammo.
Lights!
What's up? Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah, this is a very fun game. Very, very fun. What's going on here? Hey, Elena. Get over there, so I need to jump. Or not. Okay, at least I didn't die. Where is a grabbing spot? Okay, that was a weak ass jump. Whee!
I see him!
You don't see nothing. Not anymore. Okay, I thought there was something there to grab. Hate when that happens in this game. What am I supposed to grab? Oh, I was supposed to grab that! Okay! The game didn't want me to grab it, I guess. Chapter 9, The Tower.
Okay.
Alright. Even though the music's playing and all that stuff, we're going to stop it here, and we're going to continue on next episode where we're going to head towards the tower. So thank y'all for watching. Catch you next time.